that night, the guys, they found me sleeping outside the door. They put me in the room. Now it was time to play, I'm still fast asleep. I drank a glass of water and it felt like I just drank alcohol again. As I was about to put the ball on the tee box, I nearly went over and I fell on the other side and I hit this ball so badly, you know. So I walked back and guys came to my room, what happened? And I was not sitting. I was still continuing drinking in the room. And I knew a lot was going to be said. I mean, I thought, why must they find out what happened? I might as well just finish off what I've started. It was like a fun thing, you know, sitting there with them, telling the story, you know, how drunk I was, how I didn't manage to tee up my ball. And it became fun while we were all drinking.
I think is whereby losing his manager and then kulapho kongoku ngizinto zaqala khona utshintsha.
I should have just continued and work harder and not think that I have arrived.
Even the sponsors, yeah. Some of the sponsors pull out, but are we not sure why they pull out? Is it because of bad behavior?
For me, losing sponsorship, it was a wake-up call. Because now everyone that you're looking at, they just having their hand like this towards you.
And padakabuhlungu, the time deceived into by izinto kuya zihambe right. But still, he never be honest and come and say to me that, brother, izinto azikho right. Siqala uyibona nxa mhlambi naye sifonele qondo ba man awunakwazi unceda kwinto ethile because I need this and this that. Is whereby ke ngosibona into yoba no, there are things ezingahambi right.
Kunabantu abathi George, kunabantu abathi sasitshilo, aba bantu bebedla kothetha ngaye, they are no longer speaking about him like in a positive manner.
When you couldn't spend what you used to spend, and manje, you are so used to getting 80,000 rand from your sponsors without even playing in tournaments, manje, they've taken that away from you. And now you can't even play tournaments.
So, uthi uzigqibele upha, uzibone ba you are deteriorating every day uveka manje. Definitely it will depress you.
Wasela kakhulu kodwa non-stop wathi wajika ne-complexion yakhe ebusweni. Usele rongo man. Usele abesele naphakathi evekini, ugoduke enxelile, because akho mntu bemgxotha okanye abanye mhlawumbi bevuyela le nto ibingu-James Kamte lo uzawusela nam namhlanje.
But there was not much damaged in assets-wise because those were actually based for the kids.